Hi everybody, this is Stephanie from Razzle Dazzle Rabbitry and Yarns LLC. Today's video is a quick video how to make a pom-pom using either leftover or bulky yarns. So we take two different strands of yarn. This is some of our leftover yarns that we've used. And this is a bulky, super bulky one. This is about a bulky worsted weight in between. It's hand spun and it's spun with some snaps and pops in it, which is super fun. So that means it basically isn't the same. It isn't the same diameter the entire length of the yarn. So we're going to take the two strands of yarn, two different strands of yarn, put them together, and you're just going to hold them in your hand. You can use your thumb like this. You're just going to start wrapping them around your hand. So we're going to do this. Over and over and over and over and over and over and over. The more yarn that you use, the bigger your pom-pom is going to be. So we're going to get a nice amount. We have a little bit left over of the one. Seems like a good place to stop, so we will. Snip the other one off. And now we need to tie this. We need to tie this around this and this side. So, remove it from your hand. And you're going to scrunch it together. Use one of these extra long pieces here. Wrap it around where you were scrunching the yarn. Wrap the other one the opposite way. And tie. Now you're going to wrap it around again one more time, same place, just around the center. Tighten it up. You want it nice and tight. We don't tie any fancy knots, just any old knot will do. Now you take it, it's tied in the center, and where the yarn is still connected, you cut. So now your pom-pom is a little bit misshapen. Next thing you want to do is simply trim it up. That's it. There's your pom-pom.